My name is Liziwe Xhamlashe. I am a graduate engineer at Schneider Electric South Africa, and I am in Power Systems BU. Today, I'll be showcasing to you our ring main unit RM6, as you can see behind me. What I have is a three-way function, a switch disconnector, circuit breaker, and another switch disconnector. What the operator can see, I will demonstrate from the top. This is a cable test facility which has a clear indication of open and close. And if you go down, we've got our VPIS, a voltage presence indicator system, which shows the presence of the voltage in your system. And you can find this in all three functions. The nameplate shows the technical characteristics of the actual unit. Plus, you are able to view more information and documentation about the unit when you scan through your phone on this QR code. The labels are for easy identification of the substation, your feeder, or your incomer. Then we've got a simple mimic diagram that shows you how the operation happens when you operate physically. As you can see here, this is three positioned. You can either have it on earth, off, or on in all three functions. The interlocks you can find in your three functions, and in the middle function you can also find the protection relay. And there's also a push button where you can open your circuit breaker without doing the manual operation. Another interesting feature is the gauge that you can see, and it shows the pressure of your SF6 gas. All our three functions have got dedicated holes where you can be able to insert your handle when you're operating each function. Now we can begin with our operation. Currently, this function is on earth position, as you can see on the mimic diagram. And if you want to change it from earth position, you can use your handle and you apply a little bit of pressure, and it's changed to off. To put it on, now it is on. As an operator, you might be concerned about your safety. And at Schneider Electric, we put safety first. Therefore, you are not able to open your cable test facility if your function is not on earth, as well as your medium voltage cable doors. To put it on earth, you have to use your handle. And the direction you're going to move at is clockwise. Now, the whole system is earthed, meaning it's giving you access to perform the testing. To open your cable test facility, you press the lever and you turn the handle clockwise. To do your testing, you can open your star knob, and if you want to have an extension for the testing, you can use the prongs and insert it here. Now the testing can be performed. For more safety, our RM6 is designed to not close when the testing is being performed. You are unable to open your door if the system is not on earth. In this case, the system is on earth, meaning you're able to open the door like this. To learn more about our ring main unit, please visit our website.